gonna affect your work.
Ah, it affect seriously. In that lockdown, I've never been to airport. This is my first time I've been to airport after the corona.
Wow.
And even under that corona,
yeah.
Sometimes you come out in the road, you know,
you don't see any passenger.
Rides. Yes. You don't get up to 5 rides. It really happened. Because we're happy for this airport that opened in the first place.
But did they ask for any special clearance or anything for you to drive during that time?
No clearance. It's just that although when that was practically locked down, we were not coming out at all.
Okay.
Until when the first easy lockdown.
Okay.
That was when we started moving. Then for that first one, we are not coming out at all. We are all locked down, shut down.
So how are people managing now?
The lockdown make, since airport was shut down,
yeah,
all the taxis that operate in airport,
it came out,
all returned back to the city.
Yes.
Some
so
people have their private car.
Yes.
Who is doing work?
Enter
the
road.
Their work locked down. All of them resume back to our work.
Exactly.
So we're so
busy. New customers, but plenty.
Yes. Because it's their top, bro.
But the fuel price, I think one time they reduced it.
Yeah, that time that they reduced it. It was not helping us. Why? Because we're at home.
Okay.
How many people are buying the fuel? It was now that we come out a bit that we're supposed to enjoy the reducing of the fuel. Now they have taken it back to the normal
price
now.
And they are saying whether they may soon bring back the lockdown again or something like that.
They should not try it because that will not be good at all. The one we passed through, we have not recovered.
Yes.
We want to do another one. That will not help us at all.